Hi, welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. Now I at the NUS, going to Lee Kong Chian Natural Museum.
Natural History
Museum. Free. Not free, not free. The ticket not free, ah. Wow, we just entered. Wow, the first thing we see is all the big plant. This is the Shijin. Wow. Here's the moss. All so small. Singapore moss only so near. Oh, some dry up already. All the plant, this is all the plant. Wow, good idea, oh. 把那个 plant 这样 collect. Wow. Wow, 有这样多种耶，这个 是 insect 的。 big. Out of the water, but not out of breath. Touch the fish to learn. Touch your... It's a crocodile, it's a bullfrog, skin of a snake. Bushtail possum, wow, this one's soft. Skin of a deer, wow, this one is very rough, like a paintbrush. This one also like paintbrush, a goat. But this one's soft. Thank you. dito. Ancient elephant. Singapore 有 tiger。
For my review for this Li Kong Chian Natural History Museum, only if you like natural thing, then you come lah. It's worth it. I think for $20-something, it's a bit worth it lah. If you like nature, if you don't like you come here, you think that the money is not worth .
There's also a garden here, small garden with all sort of plants. You can come here and take a seat.
I don't know what plant is that.
This is what you see from inside, right?
Is it?
Yes, just now we were inside on
the second floor. Yeah. 它的花很美的这个。
Hey, this is my end of the journey to this Li Kong Chuan Natural History Museum. You all got time, come here and see look lor. A lot of nature thing lah. Better than nothing to see lah.